Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can rotate images in Photoshop. So for that, you have to open your that image you want to rotate in Photoshop. And here you will find the image option. You have to click on that. And here you will find image rotation option. In here, you will find many different kind of rotation. You have to select the one you want. So you can like rotate it as you want. You can rotate it clockwise or anti-clockwise. You can also like let me show you. So you can also rotate it like horizontally or vertically, as you can see. It like mirrored the image, and you can like do it vertically as well. So this is the basic rotation of image in Photoshop, but you can rotate some parts of photo in Photoshop as well. So for that, you have to select the part you want to rotate, and once you have like selected it with the marquee tool, you have to press Ctrl T on your keyboard, or you can like click on select and click on transform selection. Once you have done that, you will see this icon when you like move your mouse to the corner area. Once you have done that, you can like hold on your left click on your mouse, and you can drag left and down to rotate in that direction, or you can rotate it anti-clockwise, clockwise as well, by moving it upwards and right. So that's how you can like rotate a part of image in Photoshop. So that's all about rotating images in Photoshop. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.